We are here today to celebrate the opening of Space Park Leicester. It's been a 7-year journey from the original concept to the state-of-the-art facilities and laboratories that you see here today. Today started with a number of activities with children from local schools who came in also to meet Tim Peake. And this afternoon we had the unveiling of the plaque and the celebrations to commemorate the formal launch of Space Park Leicester with a number of VIP guests.
It's been brilliant having a tour around Space Park Leicester today. I think that it's got such an exciting future, state-of-the-art facility, somewhere where industry and academia can work hand in hand and really start to, you know, solve solutions for problems that we have in space, but also to help inspire other people to come on board and get involved in what is a very exciting future.
Space Park Leicester is a flagship part of the UK space ecosystem. Last year we set out our UK space strategy for the whole country, and that's a plan to double the currently £16 billion sector over the next few years. We're putting £500 million a year in, and as well as the deep science and the deep technology, we need a campus that brings together the next generation of educators, pioneers, and this facility brings together those researchers, teachers, students.
Oh, it's wonderful. It really is. It's good news for the city. And the fact that it can be here is very much down to the expertise, the wonderful record that Leicester University has got in space and in space research. And to see this reality now is amazing. So I'm delighted.
Space Park Leicester is really exciting for the university. But what excites me more is the opportunity to connect with the local community, both for creating jobs, the local community in terms of giving them an opportunity to see what goes on in our Space Park Leicester, and the younger generation to aspire to be future space scientists and engineers.